Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to disable the Gemini AI feature on your smartphone. So whether you are looking to take more control over your device or just prefer not to use AI features, I will show you how to disable the Gemini AI. So let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure you are connected to the internet and download the Gemini AI app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. As you can see right now, I'm able to use Google Gemini. I can type anything and ask questions over here. If you want to disable the Gemini AI, first, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you are logged in, you will see your profile icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Here you can see settings option. Tap on it. Now from the settings menu, choose digital assistance from Google. In this page, as you can see, Gemini is enabled as of now. If you want to disable it, you can select Google Assistant and you will be switched from Gemini to Google Assistant, which will disable the Gemini AI. So select Google Assistant from here, tap on switch, and now the Gemini AI is disabled from your phone. If you try to reopen the Gemini AI app again, it won't allow you to access Gemini because you just disabled Gemini in your settings. So that's it. That's how you can disable Gemini in your phone. If you want to enable it again, you can simply tap on this switch button. You can tap on more, and here you can see the option use Gemini. You can tap on it and the Google Gemini is enabled. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.